We are really starting to go downhill now. So I'm thinking we're probably getting quite close to our campsite. We're camping on site number 4. What time is it, Di? We left at around 10:15. Yeah. Almost 10 after 12. So, we crossed 2 streams actually on the map. There was only one. I think the actual MILF stream was the second one we passed. It made me kind of overestimate our pace. I think we were way slower than we usually are. At the beginning, now it's going downhill, so. So here we are, after we did it in like 2 hours and bits. I think it's where we are. Wish I wasn't sick. Tonight I'm gonna have NyQuil and NeoCitrin and whatnot instead of a shot of scotch and a good cigar. That sucks. But what is important is that I'm here. So this is gonna be our home for the next 2 days. Goose River. I guess that's campsite 4, though. There's a little stream right there. Our water source won't be all that far. Our own little privy. Well, oh my soul, look at the view. Isn't that cool? Awesome. So this is our view from our home. See the fog? Might be up there calling for tomorrow. Should it rain? Oh well. This is the spot how we found it. And this is how it's going to be when we leave. That's a very nice view. Holy lightning, okay. Too bad we can't make campfires anymore in Fundy. Well, at least in the backcountry camp. That's Matthew's head, is it? I think that's how they call that thing there. We might go down that way tomorrow, depending on the tides. There's some nice rocafos in there on top of that hill too. Beach. If we could have made fire, I think we would have slept on the beach.
Yeah.
Probably, yeah, nicer. This is what I'm hauling. Make supper, not supper, but lunch actually. There's a moyak here. Down home we call that a moyak. But I think it's a, what is it, eider, in English. Un eider, en français. But slang is in moyak. Seabird. Sea duck. Go for it.